Spirit moved upon the water, and his word was open there, and the voice that thought ages is still sounding in the earth. Could the voice that thought the ages cast upon that troubled sea be the one so still and gentle, calling now for you and me? They were gathered round the mountain, waiting for a word from God. When the voice of all the ages thundered and shook the ground they trod, they were gathered round the manger and looked upon his tiny face, upon the Word made incarnate, come to take the sinner's place. Could the voice of all the ages cast upon that troubled sea, thundering down from God's high mountain, speak amazing grace to you and me, gently call to you and me? They were gathered on the hillside when they heard that hammer fall, and the voice of all the ages to the Father he did call. Father, please forgive the weak, for they knew not what they do. Open wide thine arms and flow, I'm coming home, Father, to you. They were gathered for the promise of the power from above. The Word did send him tongues of fire, and peace and joy, and grace and love. We are waiting for his coming, when the trump of God shall sound, and the voice of all the ages calls us from this troubled ground, and the voice of all the ages cast upon this troubled sea, thundering down from God's high mountain, speaks amazing grace to you and me, gently calls to you and me, speaks amazing grace.